दिस इज़ माई पार्ट 5 वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 6 फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स. इन दिस आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब्स प्राइम नंबर एंड कॉम्पोजिट नंबर्स. व्हाट डू मीन बाई प्राइम नंबर्स? अ काउंटिंग नंबर हैविंग एग्जैक्टली 2 फैक्टर्स इज कॉल्ड अ प्राइम नंबर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ईच ऑफ द नंबर्स 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, etc. is a prime number. The smallest prime number is 2. It's having exactly 2 factors, not more than or not less than 2. And what do you mean by composite numbers? A counting number having more than 2 factors is called a composite number. For example, each of the numbers 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, etc. is a composite number. And 1 is neither prime nor composite. Yes, this is called sieve of Eratosthenes. In this there is a grid of 1 to 100 number. Then how you will find it? First, we will cross 1 because 1 is a unique number. It doesn't come in the category of prime or composite. Then we will circle all the multiples of 2. First, we will circle all the multiples of 2, 2. Then you will you will cross all the multiples of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and so on. All the even numbers will come in this category. Only 2 is the smallest prime number. It will be circled. Then 3 is also a prime number. Then you will cross all the multiples of 3. Then you will cross all the multiples of 5, 7, and so on. And then you will get, finally, you will have only prime numbers in circle. Encircle the numbers which are not crossed. Each of the encircled number is a prime number. Thus, all prime numbers from 1 to 100 are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, and 97. And rest of the numbers are composite. Now, we will do some exercise of this. There are some fill-ups. The smallest prime number is 2. Even prime number and smallest prime number is always be 2. The number which is neither prime nor composite, that is 1. The first odd prime number is, this is 3. D part, the smallest even composite number, 4. The smallest odd composite number, 9. F part, all even numbers except 2 are composite numbers. Now, we will do the question number 2 of this exercise. Write all prime numbers less than 40 as we have done earlier. We will find all the prime numbers less than 40. These are, you will start from 1 will not come. Then 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31 and 37. These are less than 40. In next question, you are going to write all prime numbers between 40 and 80. Now you will count afterwards 40. Now first prime number after 40 is 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73 and 79. Now next question, write all prime numbers between 80 and 100. Now you are going to write between 80 and 100. Prime numbers between 80 and 100 are 83, 89 and 97. There is only one prime number from 90 to 100. There is only one prime number, that is only 97. In last question, write all composite numbers between 40 and 60. Now you are going to write composite numbers which have more than 2 factors. 42, 44, 45, 46, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 54, 55, 56, 57 and 58. 59 will not come as it's a prime number. Yes, students, we have learned prime numbers and composite number in this exercise. Thank you and have a nice day.